Yo, what's up, buddy? It's your boy, the Archer of Truth, Red Arrow, and we're back diving into Star Wars Outlaw. Let's get it. Make sure you check out episode 1 to see what happened.
We made it. Somehow. Come on.
Oh, that's how she get her threads. I'm like, okay. A whole new world. Damn.
I'm sorry. I thought you were one of them.
One of who?
Huh?
Who them people?
Lots of new friends today.
Oh, you can mark an enemy? Oh, that's nice.
Good work handling those bandits.
Who are you, and what do you want?
Okay, you're mad about the pipe. I didn't think anyone survived the crash, but you did. So now, I'll help you.
I don't need help. I'm getting out of here.
How? You're an off-worlder, and this ship of yours isn't gonna fly anytime soon. But lucky for you, I'm a mechanic.
How many credits are we talking?
I mean, a few, mostly for parts. But good news, T'Shar is a great place for someone with your skills. There's a Pike underboss named Gorak. Talk to him.
And he'll give me work. Got it.
That speeder in your ship will get you to Miragana City easy.
Speeder! Get our first speeder!
If my ship flooded when I come back, I'm gonna hunt you down.
Waka. My name is Waka.
I'll hunt you down.
Waka. Damn. Hey, we getting on that bike. Oh, here we go. Brakes. Dismount. Oh, dismount. Look back. Oh. Dodge, right?
Whoa! This thing has some kick.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. We're alive. We fix the ship, get to the core worlds, and land a big score. More of those bandits? Oh, come on. Oh, really? You alive back there, buddy? I know. What are we doing? I don't like this, Nick.
Damn!
Yeah, hey,
hello?
Persistent.
Get to Miragana. That's Pike turf. You'll lose him there. And, what do I call you?
It's Kay.
Alright, Kay. You'll find Gora upstairs in the calls.
Can I take that bike?
Cantina in the city. miss it.
Hello? Oh, I guess I can't go up there. Whee! So you can't pull out your weapon?
Trust charity.
Charity? You know what this baby is? It's an EML 850. A custom job. Check the locks and even found a name. The Trailblazer.
The Trailblazer?
The Trailblazer? So?
So this ship is special. You don't get it. Just give me some new fuel injectors. With those, at least we'll be able to fly.
All right. I'll figure it out.
Is this? I don't think this is it.
Let me see some identification.
Yeah, sure.
You're Torin Valerio Nup.
That's me.
All right, move along.
Back. Why are you looking back? Don't look back.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, really? How I take damage from that? Oh, okay. Alrighty. Da 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 da. I know that happened.
Nix, snatch that.
What's Gucci, man? Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I wanna know, did I go the right way? Oh, that's cool. It gives you the map. Nice. That definitely helps. Okay, so I need to keep straight. I need to go back up here. I felt so stupid.
Hey,
what's good?
Looking for a wait.
What's good?
You want to meet Gorak? Pike Underboss?
Yeah.
I got a VIP invite to his private suite. Only way to get up there. You interested? I'll give you a deal.
Nah, I'm good.
Suit yourself. I'll be here when you check.
Yeah. I mean, if we need a way to get in there. Oh my God, it's everybody talking up in this boy.
Hey, I need to talk to Gorak. You don't look like a pipe, and you're not getting up there without an invitation.
Okay, so we do gotta go talk to the boy.
So, change your mind?
Yeah.
Want that VIP invite to Gorak Suite?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, thanks. Enjoy the suite. Tell him I say hi.
Bet.
So, gonna let me up to see Gorak now?
Already told you, not without an invitation.
She got one.
Oh, then it's a good thing I have this. A VIP invite.
I think someone took you for a ride, kid. VIP invite.
Oh! I was just testing your, security. Gorak will be. Never mind.
Hey, so he just... Bro, you played us. Can I beat him up instead of money back from?
And that ticket scammer's gone. Of course.
Bastard.
All right. Hey, VIPs only.
But I do. I ain't do that, it just did it itself. Come here, Nyx. Where you at? Pet time.
It'll be okay, Nyx.
Drop down. Get your eagle.
Let's go see Gora.
Oh, wow. Oh, I want to know if I could have went it the other way. What would the other way be?
That looks like an underboss.
This is Governor Thornton's city. Not yours.
Drag him out. Tell the governor the payments will not increase.
Okay.
I don't know you.
Huh?
What? You never make new friends?
I have enough friends.
Yeah, but you don't have to pay me to hang out with you.
She's funny.
Walker sent me. He said, you might have some work.
What a disappointment.
Hey, wait, what's your problem?
Smart enough to get into my suite? Careless enough to use Walker's name. You're new to this world. Come back when you're not.
Waste of time.
Oh, and next.
Good boy.
You'll be seeing us again. Oh, we about to pawn that boy off.
Stealing from a Pike underboss. First day? Easy. Name's Danka.
Danka.
For every job on this move.
Okay, so I need to talk to you.
Not many syndicates where I'm from.
Hey, this is legitimate business. Miragana is special, kid. Empire keeps this cantina neutral. But beyond these walls, it's war. You want to survive? Know the players. Look there. The Pikes have the most say, thanks to Gorak.
Okay.
Cutthroat, political. They pay up to play favorites with the Empire. Then, Crimson Dawn. Hungry for Gorak's kingdom. Crafty, sneaky. Unlike the Huts. With them, what you see is what you get. Out here, you live and die by your reputation.
Okay.
That said, a friend needs a little something stolen from Gorak's private base.
Oh, I got something.
Some information.
Oh.
To get out.
And who's hiring me to steal from the top syndicate in town?
Sorry, kid. In or out, that's all you get.
Tell your client K-Vass is in.
Cute. Desperate, but cute.
Underworld. Welcome to the underworld. A good reputation opens doors, rewards, opportunities, while a bad reputation closes them. Please, a syndicate will offer anger another. But pleasing a syndicate will offer anger another is normal for K's reputation to fluctuate when switching partners. Loyalty changes, betrayals are invariant, but his outlaw must know how to play it down to where avalanches perform jobs for the syndicate, help K get in the good books. Poor crime syndicate Dunks. We have poor right now, so we need to get top rewards. Oof. I wish that was red. And the huts, what do you get? Ooh. Okay. Also, we're doing the base thing now. We can just basically go back that same way. And nobody didn't spot K.
Nix, you like this one?
They're like, oh, you snuck right back in. Defeat enemies affected by fast talking. Drop down. Get your eagle. Wait. What the hell? Did I just do that wrong? Oh, his base is all the way over here.
K-Vass, Orax base is in the Pike District. Find the back entrance, slice the terminal in his tower. Steal the file marked SK-01. Good luck.
Who? Wait, are you the one who hired me? Hello. Okay. Hey, Waka. Thanks for the help. You almost got killed.
Ah, guess Gorak still.
That way? Nope.
Remembers me.
Just tell me how to get into his stronghold.
This one?
The main entrance is next to that imp checkpoint at the city entrance. That place is full of opportunities for someone like you. Glad it. You're on the Pike's bad side. They won't let you just walk in.
I'm sure I can handle it.
I gotta stop doing that. Did I just go the wrong way?
I told you arrived. There's a way in on the second floor terrace. It will take you where you need to go.
Okay. How long have you been watching me?
Right.
What do you see? See what they've got. Put on a show.
Oh man, I want to hit them so bad. I really want to attack them, but I know I can't. So you press the analog stick.
Someone nearby.
Oh no, 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 no. Alright, so we need to get up there. So you do have to attack them, but because I think I gotta get past some two guards. Wait, is these bad guys? I could distract one of them. Oh. Okay, maybe it is a different way. I guess I gotta go about this.
Nix, attack.
Oh no, that's not. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to distract and then attack. Cause I can, if I can get them from right when they right here, it'd be good. Yeah, we got you on your lonely, baby. And where'd this go? Okay.
Nix, it's showtime.
Get out of here.
All right.
I don't know, is it just gonna duplicate and just bring somebody else? Oh, nope, it doesn't. Okay. As long as I get them far away from that person.
Distract him, Nix.
Yeah! Let's go! Wow. That was awful pointless. I thought it was meant to do something, but I guess not. Well, that was a waste of time, but not really. Am I like going the right way or the wrong way? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Wow, that was for nothing. Oh wait, can I go down this way? What? But it's okay. I didn't even need to go that way anyway. Like I just ran straight into that person. Alright, so oh, don't stealth attack. Okay. So wait, where do they want me to go? Oh, probably here, maybe? Probably. Also, if it's full, he'll drop it. Nice. I don't even know how to throw grenades. Hey, where does this go? So is the base over here? Oh, yep.
Hey, Nix, the button over there.
No, that's not what I want to do.
This looks like the way in.
Oh, messed that up.
We'll be okay, Nix. Yeah. How do we get up there?
Ooh, we gotta get up there. Oh wait, I probably gotta get Nix to... Oh wow, it was right there.
Get the button, Nix. Oh, alright. This will work.
Oh. We Indiana Jones out here. Oh wait, I seen it.
Hey, hold this open.
Oh, okay.
Time to distract them, Nix. Good boy, Nix. Let's go. Okay, buddy? We just gotta do a few jobs like this before we hit it big, right?
Geronimo! Oh, I'm about to, yeah. My soul is about to jump on my body.
Damn! That's how a sweet deal with the Empire. There's the tower. That energy barrier might be a problem, though. Okay, Nix. We can go loud now. If we gotta. Looks like the pikes. What's the trouble over there, Nix?
Oh, so that's how you do the thing. Okay, so that's how you get it. This is a big boy. Where is that camera at?
Nix, like we practiced. Okay, guess there's another one of these things. Down.
Oh, there you is. We better off. See that one right there with the other pike. Wait, where? Here, go take a look. It belonged to me.
Something better.
Get that barrel. Carefully. Opportunities.
No one is getting by. Should we blast it?
Oh, did I see me in there?
She must not escape.
Okay. Boys. Oh yeah, sure you do.
Every
Damn! Ooh, you can pick up new weapons? Wait, so how do you... Someone's here? It's me. My bad. Bum. Bum. Got a bum. There's three of them. Bum. 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 Ooh, I was right there. I ain't gonna lie, I just wanna go gun blazing now.
Nyx, blow that up.
Never mind, Nyx. We about to go gun blazing, I got that gun. Oh, all right, where? Well, did we do that? Bump, bump, bump. Wait, is it three? One, two, three. One, two, three. One, oh, my bad. One, ah. One, oh, I'm getting too gritty. Oh. Ooh, right there. There you go. What is it? Did we get it? We gonna have a lot of stuff to sell. What's that? Four.
Oh no, the system has an alarm. Ugh, the file's just a spotchka recipe. Did I get played? Fine, I'll make this worth my while. Ooh, encrypted file.
Oh, it's that thing again. Wait, is it three? One, two. One, two. No, further.
Okay, okay. Ooh. We can climb.
We're supposed to drop there. Ooh! That's what I was about to say. I don't think we're supposed to do that. We ain't supposed to drop like that. I'm like, that's a big ass drop.
Okay, we can climb.
Oh, I feel so stupid. Yeah.
Don't worry, Nex. The next job will be better.
We're going sideways. We're going. Restricted area.
There's an alarm.
Whoever triggered that alarm is inside. Seal the doors.
Everything's locked down.
I'm so confused. No. Oh. Oh! I was about to say, they be trying to make a brother. They be trying to have a sister die out here.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Watch your step, Nyx. I got this.
Yeah, you got this. I believe you. And drop. Maybe we probably don't jump up there. Something tells me I shouldn't jump. All right, so I guess we do gotta jump. Okay, so we don't jump. I'd be just getting trigger happy to be jumping. Okay. Yeah. Wait, sir. I feel like so we do go up here, dude. Or do we not? Oh, on the wall. Bro, wait a minute. This is confusing the hell out of me now. No, we do go this way. So I thought maybe we'd grab on something. Oh, there we go.
Yep, I'll walk it off.
So are we supposed to jump? There we go.
I think we're good, Nyx. Can't believe we pulled that off.
Yeah.
Walker? How fast can you fix that ship?
I know. You want to get off to Shara. But fuel injectors don't come cheap. You get paid?
Maybe. You know anyone who'd buy proof that some Pike is trying to overthrow Gorak?
If this is Crimson Dawn, Gorak will not be
just
pleased.
Just leave my name out of it this time.
What's good, bro?
Oof, I know that look. I grew up around casinos. It's okay to call it quits, you know?
I'm gonna turn my luck around. I just need some credits. We'll split the winnings. Honest.
Oh, hell no, bro.
Sorry, but I already know how that would end.
You need to believe in me.
Oh, no, I don't believe in you, bro. I got tricked last time. Up wrong way. I keep doing this wrong, I bet. Oh no, I'm going to Ireland. Oh my God.
All right, where were we?
Oh, I need to unlock that fast travel. Alright, I think I'm going the wrong way. I am. No, bro, you ain't getting that from me. Is this a fast travel? It says it's like right here. Wait, where, what? It said open a vault. Oh, I just, what the hell? Oh. Oh. Yep.
Gorek's favorite spatchka recipes. Did I pass your client's test?
Why don't you ask her yourself? Meet Valera of Crimson Dawn.
You the one I was talking to before?
You pulled it off. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I heard you stole something much bigger than this. A ship. Someone's favorite ship. Someone important.
The Empire?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Recognize her? Because Zarek Best showed up with one of their best, asking a lot of questions.
Yeesh. A death mark from Zarek Best.
What did you tell them?
Nothing. For now. You work for us again? It stays that way. The Pikes are on top here, and Crimson Dawn is making moves.
Sure. No problem.
Here. Some fuel injectors for that ship you don't have. These should help you get off Toshara.
So you know everything, huh?
Just the things that are important to us.
Hmm.
You'll be hearing from me soon, so try to stay alive. Oh, and one last thing.
Yeah?
Ram's leg is healing nicely.
Thanks.
You're in our world now, Kay. Keep sharp.
Let's pay a visit to Gorek, Nix.
Yeah. Now where's Gorek at? Oh, I thought he was there, Besh.
just want to talk to Gorak.
If she says something, I hear crap she said. Got some information for you, boy.
Tell me why I shouldn't have you thrown out of here.
Because I have information you want. You're gonna be betrayed by a guy named Tislak Shar. I decrypted a holo of him talking to Governor Thornton.
And where did you find that, may I ask?
Just laying around.
Bold. I knew he was up to something. None of my people could decrypt those messages. Seems you're not completely useless after all.
No, I'm not.
Thanks.
Now get out! I will call you when I need you.
Damn, I should have helped him.
Baka, I got those fuel in.
Ooh, we're good with that.
Hectors, time to go.
New task. Quest. Talk to Daka. We could do this side quest.
That was fast. What's the rush? The Trailblazer needs to find attention.
No rush. I just want to keep moving.
Fine. Go see if you can find more work. Parts that she needs ain't cheap.
I'll talk to Danka. But it doesn't have to be perfect. Just make it work. How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new.
Wait, is this the guy that stole money from us?
And I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Huts. The Pikes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Half up front or no dice?
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Sabotage. So we gotta ditch this place. Oh, we can unlock fast travel. Where do we need to go? I need him. I'll show over here. Alright, who do I? Where is they at? Ship is unavailable. That would have been good to know when I did that.
Come on, there's a faster way.
Thank you. Oh my god, this is so much fun. I can't wait to get the boosters. I gotta do the fast talk. So I don't know if you could take other people's speeder bikes. Wait, can I get on it? What is this, the area?
Hold tight.
Accept me?
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That could open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Time to plant a bomb.
Okay, so how do you do the I gotta learn how to do it. Okay, let's go down. Oh snap, are they looking over here?
Watch it, Nix. Trouble ahead.
Alright, so now I gotta do the talking. I gotta do six of them. What did it say? It said, defeat enemies affected by the fast talk using a stun. Oh, shit.
Good here.
Distract him, Nix.
Need a side hustle.
Get that thing.
Next, let's go.
Oh,
What the hell? Oh, it's because we're good with the pikes, so that's why they're not even alerted. But if I would have sold them out to the Crimson Dawn. So what do we do? Just did. Since I'm good with the pipes, I'm about to just go straight in. So that's cool. If you cool with the pipes or you cool with any group, you can just go straight in. Money do we have? I really want them pants. Yeah. But I do want to get that. Universal. It can.
Soba.
See you later. Looks like a private landing pad. Huh. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
Wait, what if... Do they even see us?
Good, Nix. Wreck that terminal, Nix. Here goes.
Stay quiet, Nix.
Is this part restricted?
I'm paid to fight, not to stand around.
Let her go. She works for us.
That's a big old leap. What the hell did I just do?
Quiet time, little guy. Someone nearby.
Nothing going on. Bruh. You know it's...
Huh?
Ooh!
Let's see here.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Whoa. Ooh, maybe the list's on that holopuck. Your talent's wasted on the hut. What is this? It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Beric?
It's easy to lie to hot thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
I'm sorry.
Varric hired me to do a job.
I'm going to finish it.
Finish it.
Shame.
Well, Nick, that didn't work. I can't trust anyone out here. Oh, nice. Come on, Nyx. Let's deal with that generator.
I am more useful than
that. This is not fun.
Real fast. Do you see a way out, Nyx? There's gotta be another way. Nyx, push the button!
Come on, Nyx. They don't know it was me. Also, does that mean all the animals get loose?
Get some distance and call Varric.
Well, how do we go to the guy from here?
Wow.
That's a big fall.
That way. Hurry.
Oh! That's not what I wanted to do, but okay.
Job's done.
I knew you'd deliver. Meet me at Daruda Diner in Janta's Hope.
Oh, snappers. I did not know there was a big old cliff like that. That's not good.
Nyx, hide!
Nothing that one. I'm going the wrong way. Oh shit. I gotta stop doing that. I can't wait till I get that boost thing. This is so cool. Didn't I get bought an outfit? Or maybe not. I don't think I did.
Check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
Your friend Manda tried to steal it for Crimson Dawn.
You took care of her?
She didn't really give me a choice.
I like you, K-Fess. The Hutts will be pleased.
Good with the Hutts. Oh, it's in the Trailblazer. Oh no, it's the same for this too. So this increased picking up ammo weapon. So what do you get with them? Avoid detection.
Someone left a gift for you. Guess you're making friends.
Guess we're making friends.
All right, everybody, we're gonna stop it here. This is really fun. I can't wait. Tune in for the next episode, episode 3. This has been your boy, the Archer of Truth, Red Arrow. Make sure y'all get y'all bow. Shoot it at the arrow. Shoot it at the like button. Shoot it at the subscribe button. It's been your boy, and I'll see you for part 3. Take care.
Make sure y'all get y'all arrow. Pull that boy. Shoot it right at the like button, subscribe button, and become a member of the Arrowheads.